Yeah, I mean, I always, every time we release a record, I say I'm not going to read the reviews or try and care this time around, but I always end up reading most of them. And, you know, I've been really encouraged by the response to this new record. I think it generally got some pretty positive feedback, which was great. And I focus on that and then try and forget all the negative things that I read, which, you know, that's going to happen no matter what you do.